at the Westcoaster 650. Incredible hull on these. Very thick maplewire. Check called Max Monkley. Designers based in Raglan. Designed for going over the bar. Exceptional seakeeping boat. This one. Very seldom you see these resold. When it's called a 650, but it's a very big 650. Quite a huge volume boat. On the back we've got a 225 four-stroke Honda, which comes with a fresh service from us. That trailer is a DMW tandem braked multi-roller trailer, which is we just recently refurbished it. Two pedestal seats. Plenty of electronics there. You've got the low-range GPS chart spotter. Good size Furuno fish finder with a, I think it's a 1 kilowatt transducer. In the cabin we've just redone those squabs in there, they're brand new. And we've also front-runned the interior of the cabin, which makes it a lot quieter and a bit nicer space to spend the evening in. It's got a sliding lock-up door there. Good size hard top. Checker plate floor, under floor fuel tank. 225 on the back, and as you can see there's plenty of room for getting off the back of hauling in your kingfish. Bait station there. Very solid boat these. Exceptional seating. Plenty of room around the bow there. You've got checker plate access, and nice flat area up on the bow where you can do soft baiting or heavy. This one doesn't have a windlass winch, but we can add one again if you talk to Swillow and Sales, you give you some ideas on clip to change that over.